Breaking, California's new law is treason, send in the feds. Immigration is one of the fundamental issues that everyone in this country is discussing. The obvious solution is to restrict who can come into our country, so that we can keep the violent criminals and the people here illegally out. Liberals don't seem to understand this simple concept. According to Yahoo, California is working on passing two bills that are pure treason. The government in this state wants to make it so private businesses are not allowed to talk with federal immigration officials. The bill, in effect, forces people like us who know the truth to be sanctuaries for illegals. Unbelievable. The first bill focuses on landlords and tenants. If you are a landlord, you are forbidden to share with ICE agents that status of your tenants. How can the state government force a citizen to not work with federal officials? That's right, they can't. ICE agents have one job, getting illegal immigrants out of the country. It doesn't matter to them if you have family and friends here. If you are illegal, you should have followed the correct processes to get your documentation before you come here. It is so simple. Instead, they would rather break the law and then play on liberals' feelings and have bills like this go through the office. The emotional train wreck that is the left wants to pass both laws. The left screams, families are being separated, as if that means they can continue breaking the law. Do you guys know what happens if you break the law in the United States when you are here illegally? You go to prison and get separated from your family. Why should the laws be different for illegals? It should be such a basic process. Do you live here illegally? If not, see you later, you need to go back to your country. Now we have to worry about their poor feelings. The second law that California is trying to pass is just as troubling. The second bill is in regards to workplace and employees. It prevents business owners from disclosing work documentation to ICE agents. It is not just wrong, but also infringes directly on the rights of business owners. In this sense, we are robbing the rights of hardworking Americans and giving them to illegals. It feels like a poorly scripted episode of The Twilight Zone, but this is real life. Business owners deserve the right to take the best course of action for this business. Laws like this insinuate that government knows what's best, and that we let them take control of our choices. We are not going to stand for it anymore. From this point forward, we are going to make it known, if California passes this law, we need to call them what they are, treasonous. These people don't care about our values, all they are focused on are the emotions of themselves and the people who think like them. The patriots of this country are going to give California one big wake-up call. HTUSA Politics Today.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my STC News channel. Goodbye and see you again.